The question says, calculate 36 divided by 3. Now, this area model represents 36, and I'm dividing it by 3 to see what the answer is. I can break down each part to 30 and 6. Now I think, what do I have to divide to get back to the number 3? First, I do 30 divided by 3. And I get 10. Then I do 6 divided by 3 and I get 2. I add these two answers together and my final answer is 12.